Step aside of the way they go for the DK Tan Memorial Calcutta Gold Cup, and missing the kick by about 2.5-3 lengths at the start, they were Serendine. But as they sought themselves out, Shivalik Shah is the leader, by about a length in front of Tegadis is the one and second. On the outside is Captain Morgan, another length and a quarter away is Cadman. On the inside there's Columbiana, another length and a half away there's Evesham in the golden red jacket, 2.5 lengths away, bringing up the rear there's Serendine. They pass the 1200 meter marker, and it's Shivalik Shah is the leader. By about a length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Captain Morgan is in second place. A length away there is Tegadis. On the outside is Columbiana as it passed the 1,000. Not too far away, there's Evesham. Another length and a quarter away. There we go back to Cadman. On the inside of Cadman, there's Serendine. They pass the halfway, half a mile pole, and it's Shivalik Shah is the leader by about a length in front of Captain Morgan in second. Not too far away in the orange jacket, there's Columbiana. Another length and a quarter away, there's Evesham. On the inside of Evesham, there's Tegadis as they pass the 600 meter mark. A length and a quarter away, there we go back to Cadman. A close class, there's Serendine as they start to negotiate the turn and straight enough for the final one end. Round the turn and into the straight, Shivalik Shah comes around first. On the outside of Shivalik Shah, there's Captain Morgan. Another length and a quarter away, there comes Evesham. On the outside is Columbiana. But it's Shivalik Shah now being caught up on the outside there by Captain Morgan. A length away, there's Evesham. Then comes Columbiana. But it's Captain Morgan from Shivalik Shah and Evesham. Captain Morgan got the better off by Evesham. Captain Morgan wins the DK Tan Memorial Calcutta Gold Cup from Evesham. May have finished ahead of Shivalik Shah, then came Columbiana, Serendine, second last Cadman, last of all, Tegadis.